MPs have handed in a petition calling for more network BBC radio and television production to be returned to Birmingham. Campaigners estimate the corporation's expenditure in the region is only a tenth of the amount it receives from Midlands licence fee payers. The petition was handed to David Jennings, the head of regional and local programmes.